So, I don't know, you know. So, yeah, fucking, I don't know, I watched it again at some point, like, shortly before Street Fighter V came out, like, between betas or something. And, I mean, yeah, it is a steaming hot pile of garbage, but it, that was, like, the one good thing I could find to say about it. Other than Raul Julia, just, you know, I think he knew he was in a steaming pile of garbage, but, like, he's a fucking pro, like, he was still, he still put everything he had in it.
Maybe he knew he was about to die. He had a premonition of that.
Maybe. That just sounds I'm summoning a psycho. Storm.
I would like to go back and watch the cartoon show again. Because I remember the cartoon show being really good. But
see, I never saw it. I had a few issues of the comic book.
Yeah, there only were a few issues of the comic book. The Malibu comic?
Maybe, I don't fucking remember.
Yeah, there were only like three issues. Yeah, I had
this one. Round one.
I'm in the, what's the long, fight. Flowing white club?
All. You gotta get the word all in there. I don't remember where the word all comes.
Oh. Spinning kicks her.
I was trying to mash it out.
Round two.
When in doubt.
Mashing it out on the D-pad.
Oh yeah, how's the whole controller conversion working? I forgot you got that.
Oh, good, good. I still have moments. I need to practice. Well, I haven't been playing much either, so.
Great. Whoa! Thunder! You!
What? That jump.
Oh!
KO!
Oi. Alright, this is the first attempt, right?
No, I didn't actually. That would be hilarious, though. No, I'm not that kind of sicko.
Round one.
The all-long flowing white fight. Club. Maybe long's not in there. Maybe it's just the all-flowing white club. Doodles. Nice snatch.
KO.
Oh no. Somebody had to survive that.
I was wondering if you were gonna survive that. I had no fucking clue.
Round two.
It was supposed to be EX. I don't know what went wrong.
I was banking on an overhead.
Oh!
Thunder!
Nice, you nice.
Die. Finish!
Spinach! Oh! Oh, you're not crossing up, guy.
Bloody rain!
Oh, nice.
Boy, I think you're not gonna kill. Not by a long shot. Oh, yeah, I was Cloth. I knew that. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. I was Cloth. I should have just comboed out of the Barcelona. I fucked up on that one. You would have been dead right there.
Final round.
And I, yeah.
Fight.
Oh, you. Interesting. Oh.
An opportunity I've never
had. KO!
You can never be prepared for.
What's that?
So his crouching, his crouch fierce is two hits. Only the second one is a crush counter.
Oh.
So it only.
Is that the one where he kind of windmills his arms like vertically?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. So the primary use for that is burning through like armor and stuff. But a situation like that where you just hit the second hit.
Oh.
It mentally,
you just can't be ready for that. Yeah, no. Especially not seven frames in the future.
Fight.
Right. Not that I'm ever ready for like a crush counter in any circumstance. I'm like, oh my god, that. That hit? What happened?
Right. Oh. Whoops.
Oh.
About to take that
shit,
off anyway.
Shit.
Damn! Damnation!
Round two. Fight!
Nice.
Give it. Aye.
Not nice.
Shit.
Oops.
Oh, why didn't I block that?
I mean, that's the best way to get away from the tornado.
Final round.
Jump.
Fight.
Wait, you're fucking Rashid. I don't want to hear it.
Jumps. I gotta play with more Rashid.
Oh, that didn't work.
KO.
back home again.
That's impossible.
In the loving embrace of Shadaloo.
Impossible.
And I mean Guile, you don't have to know combos for Guile.
Skies of Honor. And on fire.
Cyclone!
Watching this week's Wednesday night fights, Stu was doing that again, picking Zangief over and over again.
I love it.
Yep. There were some good matches this week. I don't watch it live, but like I watch like a couple matches at a time during my lunch.
Fight.
But yeah, there was some good shit this week. But
junk asses.
Low tier battle royale, baby.
Round two.
About I'm playing the best character in the game.
Oh fight. Yeah, I mean, you know, everybody knows that Bison's ass, but he no longer gets brought up in the worst characters in the game discussions anymore. Not as often.
Nah.
None of it is. It's all an illusion.
Oh, I forgot.
Oops! Fired that off too early.
So I was ready for the slide, but I wasn't ready for slide activation.
Aha!
You win!
Would have worked if not for you and your silly activation.
V-trigger. I've gotten pretty good about not throwing out random ones when I don't have V-trigger. Pretty good, not great.
Meddling V-trigger?
I can get a rack up a lot of crush counters with Bison though, so I can get V-trigger pretty early. Oopsies. I was afraid of that.
No way.
Way. Saw that. Well, I actually felt it. I mean, you hit me, so. No! Slide never beats that. Never beats that. Oh, son of a bitch.
KO.
Nice round! Nice work! Way to clutch that shit out.
Round two. Fight.
Now. push the right buttons at the right time.
Oh! Even when it's a fireball on a stick, it's still Zangief's weakness. Oh, wow!
What?
Sowie.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm a little... Damn.
Power, muscle power for you.
Solid plan. Solid plan.
KO.
Ooh, tricksy.
Old school, day one gimmicks.
Final round. Fight.
I should have EX'd. Never gonna understand that move completely. Song is growing on me. I wasn't crazy about the song for this level at first. It's getting there.
It's not Rashido.
No. I mean, but what is Rashido?
Round one. Fight.
That was the wrong kick, Baton. This is a fireball anyway, stupid.
Shit!
I thought that crossed out! Yep.
No, attacked it.
Oh. Gonna eat that hard in the face. Yeah, that doesn't work.
We'll
do that someday.
You win.
Where's the more button? More.
M-O-A-R.
More.
Let's do this.
So I just need characters with long limbs. I guess that's fucking that.
Skies upon us.
How about a double dose of poison? Or I'll eat something after this!
Just the mere sight of Birdie made me reach for the Mountain Dew instead of the water.
Oh.
Did your score go up since the last time I saw you? Have you been playing?
No, I just went down, I think.
Oh.
I think I played about exactly one match.
Well, I noticed it was different.
2 minutes. I'll finish you in 2 minutes.
Motion blur, bitch.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, should have done the far one. Oh, there was a oh, nice work! Oh, I thought that was it.
Ooh, nice
KO!
That was way more action-packed than I was expecting.
Round two. Fight!
Oh, really? Coming up, Birdie. See, I told
Final
you.
Final round. Fight.
I deserve that. Isn't he just the best? Oh! Dirty Bird! I am the dirtier birdie.
You win!
Maybe the acronym FONG stands for something that means dirty bird.
But you know, in Chinese.
Exactly.
Round one. Fight!
Shit.
Oopsies.
No.
Oh. Oh, I thought you were doing a thing.
Shit.
KO. KO.
Nice.
Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
Why? Why would I stick a button out there? Look at this guy with his bananas and stuff.
Shenanigans.
Bananigans.
Bananigans.
Well, that's one episode named.
KO.
I can't fit that button in there.
Final round. Fight.
Yep. That's disappointing. Oh, why? Bad Ryugan! Oh. Damn it, damn it!
I just keep pushing it. Nice, just keep doing it.
I know you do.
I just keep doing it eventually.
You lose.
Spam.
Someday I will learn that an EX bullhorn can happen at pretty much any time. Yeah. I don't think today is yet that day.
Round one. Fight.
Oh yes, light kick. I always forget about the light kicks.
The light kicks.
The light kicks.
Haha.
Ooh, shenanigans.
Damn, why would I EX that?
KO.
Yep. Fong, master of the forward dash.
Eh!
Well,
we got buttons that do that.
Fight!
Ooh.
Sure you can!
Whoa! KO!
dirty birdie.
Fight!
Fire there. Oh, this is a problem. This is nice work. Good work.
Believe it or not.
Did you? Was that intentional?
Believe it or not.
I believe it. I didn't doubt it until you mentioned it.
Well, yeah, playing on D-pad now, it's like all supers, most supers are intentional.
Right? Feels good, yeah?
Yeah.
Dirty birdies.
Dirty birdies.
Round one. Fight.
You know what?
I'll eat the poison.
Alright, I cannot dash through the can.
Shit.
Is the chain a projectile?
Don't know.
Cause I don't think the food is.
The food is.
Is it?
Yes. Yeah, because don't you grab it with the bison's projectile grab?
Yeah, but you can grab anything with bison's projectile grab.
Okay. I still think the food is. I don't know how to change.
Shoryuken! I get one DP around.
Round two.
It's gotta be an awesome one. He's like the Nega Ken. Now. Even a multi-hitting move, as so many of them are.
K-O.
Ah, nice work, nice work.
You were doing something.
No, I would...
Final round. Fight!
Nice. Authoritative. What?
There we go.
Nice work.
That was a good match altogether.
That was fucking solid. Yeah, I would. When I saw Birdie versus Fong, it was like, oh, fuck, what have we done? But that was good solid round. Good solid. Good salad. That was some good salad.
Good salad.
That's good soup.
I think I got about one more.
Alright.
I haven't been playing as much, so it's...
I haven't been playing at all. I haven't played online in like probably 2 months at this point. I just play you and Zane. I did play Zane the other night. I didn't bring my white robe, but I hope you're okay with that.
Round one. Fight!
There it was! Well, not quite, it didn't combo, but... That's one combo I need to get off my ass and just learn. Damn! Alright.
KO!
I need to take this higher. That's what I need to do.
Round two. Fight!
Rock Thunder!
In it.
Should have just super jumped. Damn.
KO.
He was ready for it.
Yep.
Final
I'm trying
round.
To make that a much bigger Fight. Part of my game. I mean, it's basically a free whiff punish from any distance. Hey, button. Okay, it doesn't work against that.
Oh, yeah.
No, now. Damn it! Oh, son of a bitch fuck.
No.
Oh, yes.
Rock Thunder!
KO! You win!
Way to take this higher.
That sarcasm?
No. There was Round one. Musical. There. Fight. There, I'm kinda... I've joined the Whitey Club. Whatever ridiculous thing you do.
What the shit?
KO!
What the shit?
I feel like I'm in my Long Johns.
Yeah, that was my first thought.
Like round two.
A better term for it.
Fight!
Yeah, I don't know. I was thinking more of... trying to think of like a proper English term for Long Johns.
I don't know, Long John sounds pretty proper English.
Yeah.
Boom! Damn. Nice. I got James Woods. I got James Woods. Somehow he looks less creepy with the skin.
I don't know.
You win!
Red Fire may be less creepy, but...
I don't know. Just Round makes sense one. For him to be all creepy looking with this game, Fight. Otherwise he's just unnatural. Oh, that's the boobity boop. Time to take this higher.
Hey.
Round two. Fight.
I
Get him!
Roar! Thunder!
That was intentional, just light.
Okay. I believe you. Oh, I see what you're saying, because, yeah, it's all vertical. It would have caught me.
Yeah.
Oh! Nope. Heyo, there was a lack of command grab in there. Yeah.
Final round. Fight.
A startling lack of command grab.
Sliced up, no, cut up, and your best whites all cut up.
You win!
Sorry about your best whites.
Whites, man.
The whites. Good night of fighting, though.
Yeah, GG's.
I, see, I never turned on Street Fighter.
Oh, not me neither. I just got new binges to.
Yeah.